In this problem, this concept is part of a microscopic magnification, and based on this, we need to